dope in another fraud ass studio. Dope man, who be spit, but don't never go there. I know a couple about it, man, that shit is so rare. You drop a mixtape every summer, still don't care, man. This high ain't meant for everybody, it's insane. No prescription, wipe my ass with opinions, despicable.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division encounter.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, so here we go with this stand-up only fight. You guys got to play by the rules. No grappling or wrestling of any type. Also, you cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see who the last man standing will be tonight. And he connects there. Lands a big right hand early.
He hurt him with that hook.
And Silva's hook shot blocked. That one was telegraphed. Good job by the defense. Oh, how about it? Huge kick landed.
Powerful right hand. Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
It takes a lot of practice to make a jab look that easy. Oh,
he's in big, big, big trouble.
Oh, beautiful hook.
Oh, huge shot there, lands flush. Silva gets hit by that kick to the body.
These guys really are setting that fight of the night pace.
High kick.
Punch coming, it's blocked.
Oh!
He's in big trouble.
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming? Nice head kick.
Oh!
Oh! Kick him in the face!
This could be it right here.
Starting to snap off that jab. Oh, man. Defensively, leaving a lot to be desired there. He moved right into that.
Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt. This could be it. Hard hook.
Oh, you heard him again. You heard him.
Arwell gets back to his feet here, Joe, but he looks like he is in a world of trouble. Blocks the shot.
There's that jab.
Silva's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of
swelling. Oh, in the face.
He's got him hurt here.
Beautiful hook.
Oh, he might be out.
KO for the victory.
I should say so. A tremendous kick to end that fight tonight. Caught his opponent flush, full force, full extension, and he had no chance to stay in this fight. Fight was over as soon as that kick made flush contact.
We can see it from a different angle here. Look at the power in this roundhouse kick, and when it lands, the fight is done. And here we see it again. Crank right on the jaw.
Well, what a moment for him here tonight. A huge knockout on one of the sport's biggest stages. That is one they'll be talking about for some time. The official decision is in. That's where we find Bruce Buffer.
Shadows, you can't.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout.
All right, you ready? You ready?
All right, so here we go with this stand-up only encounter. We'll see if these guys can play by the rules. Not many rules, but you can't grapple at all. No wrestling of any kind. You also are not permitted to do follow-up strikes on the floor. We are underway.
And he's checking every single one of those.
And he connects there, Joe.
Really missed with that right hand. Oh. Big left hand!
Back he's up. Got him hurt here.
Body kick, look at that. Very good defense on display here. Very good blocks.
How about that chin? Just out of range with that right hand. He is all about that left kick to the body.
Oh, oh, he tagged him! This could be it!
Oh, he might be out! That one appeared to stun him!
Good defense there!
Whoa!
This could be it right here.
Shot there, lands flush.
And he's looking for that left.
Oh!
He's trying to stay up. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? Big straight punch.
Some real power shots here.
Oh, he's tagging him.
Oh! Oh!
He's hurt. Look at him getting up, all woozy. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Big right hand lands.
Oh, strong inside leg kick. Really, he might have hurt his knee there. He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here.
Oh!
Oh, another one!
He's got him right here.
Clipped him hard.
Oh.
Back up to his feet. Big shots! Oh, very nice. Oh, solid jab.
Check the high kick.
Another vicious kick to the liver.
Big straight left.
Oh, he's hurt again. He's rocked.
Well, back to his feet, Joe, but man, is he hurt.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Body kick, look at that. Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here. The left hook hits home. Well, the strike lands, but just not doing a whole lot of damage because his stamina is low.
Oh! Big shot!
Another knockdown! Back to the feet! Trying to land a hold for that right hand.
He's
and
out.
Just
he's
like
out
that,
cold.
The fight is over!
A huge kick for the knockout victory.
Yeah, Joe, as far as highlights go, they don't get much prettier than that. A huge kick to end the night here tonight. He caught his opponent flush, full force, full extension, and that one was a no-doubter. The fight was over as soon as that foot made contact.
And here we see it from a different angle. Look at the power in that kick, and as soon as it lands, that is the end. Here it is one more time. Crank right on the jaw.
So there he is as the celebration continues. A huge knockout for him here tonight. That could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 32 seconds of the very first round. Declare the winner by knockout, Alvin.
So just the way he drew it up here tonight, what a monumental moment and knockout to get his hand raised here tonight. He kept the judges out of it. He has certainly set himself up for a major opportunity here moving forward. But you can be sure tonight is about this knockout. He'll be celebrating deep into the night with his friends, his family, his coaches. Congratulations on a big KO tonight.
No traces, underestimate the boy Ali, you headless necklace as a fashion statement. Yo. Sweat pouring, let it mix with the gasoline. I say the spark was a fair warning. Look to the other side of the world, I can barely go and flex in a new foreign. Fire, well, I block it again, like, and I'm on too quick, only hit it. One more for the mausoleum. I pack out shows in the Coliseum. Hands up, get a ceiling. Young Juno in the building. Stand in siege of Apron Nagita. They want me to rest in peace, but they know that I'm undefeated.
Yeah, I know, yeah, I'll be undefeated. Stacking wins, stacking dough, undefeated. Everybody only want me for the crown. But I never lose and never let you down.
With a monster, we're making a wrong move, Mike Kasha. I heard you talk a lot of trash in front of cameras for the media attention. Now it's time for you to boss up. I don't care who I'm against on the roster. Watch me work. I've trained too hard and I know my worth. You've been looking for a problem now, center right in front of you. The only question now is who can hold their turn. Want a Babylon? It'll be Babylon. So you'll get trampled on and it will travel on. Came to take you out. Don't care who put you on. A lot of people on my hit list. You could be one. I ain't worried about the negatives that could be done. Blame confidence, my accomplishments. I've been looking for a challenger to conquer since. I got him on the fence about his next attempt.
You are incompetent. We are the competition. You're just a counterfeit, I don't need compliments. I just need ammunition, get knocked off the continent. I am so positive that this is costing us too much. I'm bossing up, if you are costing us, you can get tossed down into a pit. There is no options, you can get ripped. They told me to quit, they told me to give it up. But I decided to live it up. I act like my house isn't big enough. You never get rid of us. Ask for a little, get carried away. You can get knocked and then carried away. My attitude varies by day. Life is a bitch, and we got married today.
I know, yeah, I'll be undefeated. Stacking wins, stacking dough, undefeated. Everybody only want me for the crown.
Coming up next, it is a heavyweight collision between Andre Bishop and Francis Ngannou.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, we are underway with this stand-up only fight. As we remind you of the rule set here, no grappling or wrestling of any type. Fighters also cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. May the best man win, and we are underway. Huge block there.
Doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head. All of those are blocked. He's cut over his right eyebrow.
Here tonight, and we say it all the time, sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly had a huge impact here tonight as he gets the win by first round KO.
Let's check it out from a different angle. Great angle here. Bam! Out cold.
So there he is after a monumental knockout turned in here tonight. That is one they will be talking about for quite some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 1 minute, 23 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Andre!
So Andre Bishop, a huge winner here tonight. And I think, Joe, he did what a lot of people didn't think he could do. Use his boxing skills, lean on the takedown defense, and produce... All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown. All right, so here we go with this stand-up-only encounter. We'll see if these guys can play by the rules. Not many rules, but you can't grapple at all. No wrestling of any kind. You also are not...
Big left hook! Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming? Good defense there. Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
How about that chin?
Oh, that's a big block, Joe.
Oh! He's got him here. Back to the feet. Oh!
Whoa, head kick.
Well, back to his feet here, Joe, but look at him. He is hurting for sure. Whoa!
He goes for a head kick and he's down. This is a huge hook to the head. Whoa! He tagged him. Back up to his feet. Whoa. This could be it right here. Big shots.
Oh! Another knockdown.
Back up to his feet. A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
Oh, that was a no-doubter, Joe. That might even impress the likes of Edson Barboza. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent tonight. He couldn't have caught him much.
Here's Bruce Buffer.